authorities have confiscated a shipping container loaded with military-grade weapons worth millions of dollars. The shipment came from Central Europe. Just how it got into the country isn't clear. Police say this is part of a larger sting operation, but wouldn't elaborate.
What's up, fam? I got this message for
you. I got nothing to...
Man, you better back the fuck off.
Oh!